Made a wrong turn once or twice, dug my way out, blood and fire. Bad decisions, that's alright.
You and I, we hang out, we sing flirty duets together. You know my coffee order. Was I supposed to think that was nothing?
Let me be really clear about something. I really, really care about you. But as you and about 20 mortified shoppers saw, I'm not very good at romance. I don't want to screw this up.
So it's just like when Harry met Sally, but I get to play Meg Ryan.
Yeah. Don't they get together in the end?
But I'm sorry too. I wanted to be your gay bar superstar. Try as I might, I'm still just a silly romantic.
It's not silly.
You take my breath away. And not just now, but tonight on that stage. I was so proud to be with you.
I hope so. I want you to be. I love you.
Love you too. But what are you promising?
To always love you. To defend you, even if I know you're wrong. To surprise you. To always pick up your phone call, no matter what I'm doing. To bake you cookies at least twice a year. And to kiss you wherever and whenever you want. But mostly, just to make sure that you remember how perfectly imperfect you are.
Do you want to know how I picture the end of my life? Just like in the notebook. I'm sitting in a nursing home, talking endlessly about my high school sweetheart, my first love, going on and on about every little detail as if they matter. Only in my version, he's there with me, telling me to shut up so he can finish watching the American Cinematheque salute to J-Lo.
So, we're gonna be all right?
Yes, we're gonna be all right.